Losses from cryptocurrency crimes reached $4.4 billion in the first 9 months of 2019, according to a CipherTrace report. Notably, maximum losses occurred in the first half of the year, amounting to 4.4